that's the impression you get. You know, the feel of it. It looks like a gimmick in a way, but it is, you know, a little heavy, heavier than a KSG. But it doesn't strike you as you work with it as, you know, obviously a piece of junk or anything or gimmicky. It is made by people that kind of know what they're doing with shotgun. That's the thing. I think that's one of the appeals of it, even if you don't like it in terms of don't want one of those. But see, Connecticut's shotgun manufacturing and its standard.